Support comes from the Louisiana Department of Transportation and Development. Each year, more than 56,000 pounds of trash, litter, and other contaminants from Louisiana's highways end up in our lakes, streams, and scenic waterways. You can help prevent water pollution by keeping our roads clean. Repair all fluid leaks in your vehicle. Bag your trash and place it in designated trash bins. And report illegal dumping. Clean highways today mean cleaner water tomorrow.